Robinson High School will be honoring the best basketball player to ever put on a Maroons uniform. The school has announced next Friday, September 7th, they'll be retiring the jersey of former Robinson star Meyers Leonard before the kickoff of the Robinson Florida football game. The seven-footer helped the Maroons win the 2010 2A Illinois State Championship. In 2012, the Trailblazers took Meyers 11th overall in the NBA draft. In six NBA seasons, the center has averaged 5.5 points and 3.7 rebounds per game.